Looks like the intersection of East and Franklin.